anyone can try this insane stunt on a skateboard, but an ironing board? There's only one man for that.